time to push the most important button in the house. The power button on the coffee maker. So I just did Casey's lunch, bagel, cream cheese, a couple of my mom's cookies, and a slice of banana bread with some butter on it. That's his. And now I have to work on Henry's. So far, I just have cookies. I have to get a chicken burger into the toaster oven. And, of course, you can't forget about Miss Lewis, who wants her treats. She just got fed. And now it's treat time. Where'd they go? Huh? Did they evaporate? They're all gone. You vacuumed them up. Oh, there's one left. Look. Look. Get that one. No survivors. Oh, good girl. Yeah. It's nice waking up because it's like just after 7 and it's not as dark outside anymore. Yeah. It's nice. Get some fishies for Casey and he'll be all set. And we'll get that chicken burger in. Oh, and that's our second loaf of banana bread, yeah. The first one didn't survive for very long. We inhaled it. And I don't think the second one, it's not looking good for the second one. I don't think it's gonna last past today. Yeah, that's how you know it's good though, right? Meow, say open sesame. What's it like outside? What do you think? That was actually nice. A little bit warmer than yesterday. Hmm? Can you come out for a little bit?
No.
Yeah, warm. You gonna come outside or do you have to think about it? Maybe sniff the fresh air? Yeah, it's getting warmer and the grass is gonna turn green. She'll have fresh grass to munch on. Hey, you gonna come out for a little bit? Huh? Alright, she came out for a little bit of adventure, getting her morning fresh air. Gonna find something to munch on. They are off to school. Which means it is time to pour a cup of coffee. Well, good morning. Happy Wednesday. If you're having a cup of coffee or tea, cheers. Clink. Here's a wonderful day. Oh, that's good. I have banana bread. I forgot. I'm like, what is this? Coffee hasn't hit the spot. I want to say raisin bread. That's why. But I'm like, no, it's not raisin bread. No, it's not for you. Miss Lois is here. I put it in the microwave. And you say good morning. Mm-hmm. I put it in the microwave and put butter on it. And I just smelt it. And I'm almost done it because it's that good. And yeah. It's wet banana bread. You know, it's going to be gone. It does go great with coffee, though. Mm-hmm. Excuse me. Yeah, I don't have anything for you. No. Yeah, so she was outside for a little bit, and then a car went by, and she went back inside. So, but she got her a few minutes of fresh air. Right? Mm-hmm. Mm, that is so good. Especially just warmed for like 10 seconds in the microwave. Mm, so good. Mm. Oh, so is this coffee. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I was thinking last night because it's Easter weekend. The boys are off Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. They get a 4-day weekend. Tomorrow's the last day. I feel like I'm robbed though because it's a short week this week and a short week, school week next week. So I have to do the egg hunt, and I just thought about that last night. Like there's not like like, you know, Easter, I find Easter, there's not as much to do for Easter, but there's still quite a bit to do for Easter. Then there is like for Christmas. Christmas, there's like a whole lot more that you have to do, and there's so much more going on in like your community for Christmas, and you're busy going to events, you know. So Christmas is like always just busy, 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 and a lot to do. And there's a lot to do for Easter too, but I don't like not as much to do and as there is for Christmas. And I always forget, you know, it's like, oh wait, no, it's actually more work than I thought Easter was, because like I have to do the plastic eggs, and for the egg hunt I have to fill them up. I have the milk chocolate eggs from Walmart, so I might do that today to get that out of the way and try upstairs to start organizing the bookshelves and yeah, doing that not so fun stuff, but it has to get done. I don't think I'll finish it today, so yeah, I might start, but we'll see. I might just leave it till next week. I don't know. We'll see. Because it's like I totally forgot. It's like, oh yeah, I gotta do the plastic eggs. Now we used to go to egg hunts. We've gone to one in town, and they just like, weather permitting, like if it was raining, it was held inside, but if it was nice, it was outside. It was at the Liberal Center, which is like a sports center, and that's where like, you know, hockey, soccer, baseball, all that is. And they have like a football field outside, and they have an indoor turf. So we've been there a couple times, oh, a few times when the boys were younger. And they just toss chocolate eggs all over. There'd be like thousands of them. And we grab a handful. And they'll do it by age. So like there'll be like age groups, and the younger kids go first. But it's just like, it's crazy. It's just so many people, so many kids. It's crazy. And then there'd be years we went to Colasanti's, which is like a greenhouse. They sell plants, and they have like a restaurant. And they used to have, they have an arcade. They used to have rides, but ever since COVID, the pandemic, the rides, I guess, had to go, unfortunately. And it kind of sucks, because that was like for the kids, that was like the main reason that they would want to go to Colasanti's. And they have a petting farm too, a petting zoo, with like, there's like, sheep and not sheep, sorry. I don't know. We haven't been there for so long. I don't know why I said sheep, but goats. I meant to say goats. Don't mind me. This is nothing new. Goats, llamas, peacocks. And they also have like lemurs. I can't remember, but that's all I can remember now. But they have like other animals. Oh, they have tortoises. They have an alligator. So they also, but they also, when they had the rides, you know, and they have indoor mini golf, so there's still stuff to do. But the rides, there were like a few rides the boys went on, because a lot of them were like too, they were too big. They were geared to little kids. But there were a few that they would go on, and it would be so, it's like we haven't been since the pandemic, and we have arcade tokens to cash in still. So yeah, and they do have excellent food. Their food is really good at the restaurant. So and they hold different events. They usually do something for Easter, like an Easter egg hunt, and it's kind of like a scavenger hunt. And that's always fun. I think like you only had to pay like $2 a kid. But yeah, so like ever since the pandemic, it's like excuse me. So I do one for them, and when we go to my mom and dad's, they do one. But my mom puts money in her eggs. My mom puts money in her plastic eggs. Yeah. So, yeah. I know. We didn't do that when we were younger. No, we had jelly bean hunts. Our family's crazy, especially when we did the jelly bean hunt. Oh my gosh! I don't know if we were the only family that did this, and I think it was something my grandma started, and so kind of like, you know, hiding eggs, you you hide, although we have plastic eggs. I don't think we had plastic eggs back then. Somebody would be picked to hide jelly beans, and all the adults would be waiting in the next room and just anxiously waiting. And then when it was time to go, everybody made a mad dash to the living room and pretty much messed up the living room, tossed the couch cushions on the floor, blankets, you know. And whoever got the most eggs won something, like, I don't know, maybe like a chocolate salt bunny or something like that, you know. It was just, and it was a madhouse. It was a madhouse. It really was. Like, if you never saw that and you witnessed it, you would have thought, wow, you guys are crazy. I was like, yeah, we are. All those were jelly beans, you know. It's like, it's something my grandma started. So, unfortunately, when she passed away, you know, a lot of that stuff, you know, just stopped. But and I think because we started to like have kids and it just became too many people. So, but yeah. I have pictures too. After, yeah. I'll have to look through them. Yeah, but that's what it makes me think of that. It's like, yeah, we never did an egg hunt. We did a jelly bean hunt and it was a hoot. It was fun, and you had fun, and you were red in the face because, yeah, you were like, yeah, like going along with the living room looking for jelly beans. And sometimes not all the jelly beans would be found. Sometimes you would find them later on in the summer. So, yummy. Yeah. Yeah. But it was fun. It was just a good, fun family time. Yeah, so I'm thinking I'm going to do that today. Fill out the plastic eggs, get that out of the way. I have to find, get the ones that are downstairs from last year. And I grabbed a few new ones because every year there's a few that break, they get stepped on. So, yeah, I might do that. I did want to add mini eggs to them and like the Whoppers, because I got the Whoppers, the chocolates, not the burger, the chocolate at Dollarama. I got two bags. And it's really hard to like not open the bag right now, especially the mini egg bag. I know, like, it's still back there, and like Henry keeps mentioning it. Are you gonna buy the big bag? I'm like, yeah, you know, but it's like if I open it, you might as well kiss it goodbye. Like, it's gonna be gone, okay? Because we have no self-control when it comes to how many we eat, okay? Because they're so stinking good, and that's why I'm like, okay, I'm not gonna open it because I didn't want to open them until like a Good Friday, and then like, you know, maybe open one bag of the Whoppers Good Friday, and then the mini eggs maybe on a Saturday, just to like try to stretch them out at the last, because I know once I open them and once I get found out that I've been stashing the goods, you know, they're gonna be gone. Yeah. So what I'll do is I'll just add the Walmart chocolate eggs, and then I can also, like, you know, Friday, because I'll probably do it Friday, the egg hunt, and I'll add them, and then like put some out but not all of them out in a candy dish. So hopefully we have some for Easter, hopefully. But you know what, there might not be any for Easter. They might be eaten by Saturday. Oh, I know. I'm gonna have to like ration them off. Yeah. So I think I'll do that today, and yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna finish my coffee, get something to eat. So I'm outside for a little bit of fresh air, finishing up my second cup of coffee, and I'm just listening to the birds. There's birds over here chirping away, and there's birds over here just chirping away, and it's just so peaceful. It's nice out. It's definitely, you know, I think we're getting close to we can put our winter gear away, but I will wait a couple more weeks though, because I don't want to jinx it, because I've done that before. I put it away too early, and then winter decided to show up again, so in April. So I know, but this weather does make it tempting to put the winter stuff away and just say goodbye to it till later on in the year. Yeah, but yeah, I'm just sitting out here listening to the birds, and they're just chirping back and forth, and I'm just curious what they're saying and what the gossip is. Who did not get the early worm? Yeah. It's just really peaceful. I could just sit out here all day just listening to the birds and enjoying the fresh air, and yeah, this beautiful weather. My butt would get sore, so I couldn't sit on the step for long, but I would have to move to the chair. But yeah, let's just forget all our chores, you know, and drink coffee outside. Yeah. So I finished watching Talkville, the next podcast episode. And I still have to watch Party of Five. I need to start season two. I finished season one last night. Yep. It's such a good series. And I know it's not going to take me long to watch it because there's only six seasons. Coffee has not kicked in yet. There's six seasons. So I want to start that, but I need to get moving and get upstairs and start doing the bookshelves and do the eggs. Yeah. But I just want to sit out here. You know, that's it. Yeah. Oh. So I'll probably watch the episode Still Standing with Johnny Harris. Oh, speaking of that, because if you've been watching, you know that his show Still Standing was in our town last month, and I met him, which was like pure joy. Pure joy and excitement. I'm still happy about that and smiling about that, and I still smile at the picture. It's just so I guess I found out that you're not stopping for later. You know, how rude. Does anyone have a coffee chat? Pearl later went by, which made me think Amazon dropped off Henry's book and we're good to go. It wasn't supposed to come till tomorrow, so I came today, like, because we saw the guy drop it off, and I saw him walk this way, then he walked this way, and it's like, what are you doing? And I guess he did knock on the back door, the hubby heard him, so he just left the package towards the back door. See, he left the package at the back door. He didn't do what the other guy did, leave it on the step. See, he was smart. He left it at the back door, because you should leave it like right here where the steps are, you know, out of sight, away from the road, or up by the back door. And he was smart, and I opened it right away, and we're good to go. So I will print out the label and ship off the one that arrived last Sunday, and that was damaged. So yeah, anyways, what was I saying? Oh yeah, Johnny Harris. Yeah, they were filming, and I heard that season 9, Our Town, is going to be the first episode. We are the season premiere, so very exciting. It's either going to be later this year or early next year, so really exciting, can't wait. Yeah, and he goes from all these small towns all over Canada, province to province, and he's really, really funny. I've been watching him on the CBC Gem app, but you can also, I think you can watch him on YouTube too. Really funny guy. He's from Newfoundland, and yeah, he's funny, and really nice guy too. Really one of the nicest guys I've ever met, you know, besides a hubby, you know, but he's really nice, down to earth, and yeah, really nice. So yeah, so that's exciting. So I want to watch them, another episode. They're short episodes. They're like less than 30 minutes, because there's commercials, but they pack a lot in there for that amount of time. Yeah. Okay, I have to stop procrastinating. I gotta get stuff done before the boys come home. And so here is the plastic eggs. Hello. Yeah, my reflection on the gold one. Ready to go for the egg hunt. They each have 22 to search and hunt for, and there's a Kinder egg in the big gold one, and I will add the other eggs when we do this Friday, and I'll just add some to a few. So yeah, I'm gonna hide these and get them out of sight. So I think I'm going to say goodnight, because I'm not feeling the greatest right now. My legs ache. They feel a little bit better. I think it was because I didn't really sleep well last night. Last night was just one of those nights. So I think that's why my legs hurt, and I'm just, I'm not feeling the best. So I'm going to lie down, lack of sleep. it kicks you in the butt. And I was fine in the morning. It's like I get like a burst of energy in the morning and then that wears off. And then it's like the lack of sleep catches up with you and it's like downhill from there. So yeah, pretty much. So I've been just watching Party of Five. I took a couple Advil for my legs. So it's starting to work. There. Okay, check. Plastic inks are done. Yeah, just that kind of day. And I didn't get upstairs because the hubby was upstairs lying down because he's still getting over his cold. So I hope I'm not getting anything. Like, knock on wood. I know. So but I'm just going to lie down, take it easy. And yeah, so I'll see you guys next time in the video. Take care. Be blessed. Thanks so much for watching. I really, truly, really appreciate it. And as always, ta-ta for now. Bye.